The makers of Robitussin cough medicine ask, do you know which kind of cough medicine is right for your kind of cough? For instance, do you need an expectorant?
What happened?
With a cough suppressant?
I don't know who any of you are.
I don't even remember who I am.
With a decongestant? Or a combination of all of these?
What the hell?
Ask your doctor or pharmacist.